Alright, today I'm going to show you how to reset the TPMS light on any Nissan or Infiniti vehicle. Alright, so if you have two sets of rims and tires, one for summer, one for winter, you have different TPMS sensors. And when you switch out your summer set to your winter set, your TPMS light most likely will come on if your tire shop forgets to reset it, which in this case happened probably third time with Town Fair Tire. And it's pretty annoying to go back to the shop and wait in line just to get this reset. And it's ridiculous if the dealer is charging you $20, or in the case of the Nissan GTR, $50 to $60 to reset the light. So I went online, did some homework checking to see what can I do. Can I reset this myself? And I did find a way to do it. This was confirmed on a Nissan. On an Infiniti G37. And it has been confirmed with many Nissan vehicles. And I did try it myself on the Nissan 2007 Nissan Sentra B16, and I actually wrote out and took pictures of the process on the AllSentra.com forum. So this issue came up again, so I figured maybe I should take a video to teach fellow Nissan and Infiniti owners how to reset the TPMS light. The first thing you have to do, this is a very important step, you have to set all four tires to different pressures. So for the driver's side left front, you'll need to have the PSI between 34 to 36. I recommend having it at 34. For the front right side, passenger side, you need to have you need to be between 31 and 33 PSI. I've been successful with 31. On the rear right side, you want to be between 29 and 30. I recommend 29. And on the rear left, you want to be between 26 and 27. And I've had success with 26. So first, you have to locate the TPMS interface plug. So in my Nissan 2007 B16 Nissan Sentra, it is right beside the steering wheel, similar to a 2009 GTR, and I believe a Infiniti G37 as well. So under the, there should be a electric tape, and right by the OBD2 wire, you should see something like this. See this white wire here, white port here, and mine has a blue and a gray wire connected to the OBD2 port. I'm not sure if you can see it. And if you look closely, one of the pins, the pinholes, allows for a piece of metal to be placed inside, and today we'll be using a paper clip. Alright, so once the paper clip is tightly inside, we'll just rest it right here. We are then going to, if your car needs a key, you're just going to turn to the last click before the engine starts. This is known as the key on engine off position. And it works with the intelligent key or the push to start button. So for the push to start, you would press it twice right before starting your engine. For my Sentra, it's also a keyless entry vehicle. So for me, I would click it twice. And you'll see that all the lights will turn on. You have to, for if this is your first time doing it, you have to put your paper clip against the grounded metal 6 times, or up to 10 times, rapidly, and that should trigger the TPMS light to stay solid. And since I did it a second time, you'll notice it starts flashing slowly. So now that the light is flashing, we're gonna start the car. And we'll see that the light is continuing flashing slowly, which is a good sign. And we'll have to drive the car. It depends on your vehicle. For the instructions allow for 15 to 20 minutes staying at a constant speed of approximately 40 miles per hour, just to get the relearn process to pick up the TPMS sensors. Sometimes, actually, the last time I've done this, I was able to get it picked up within less than 5 minutes drive. So we'll see how it goes. Since I'll be driving and I don't have another person with me to record the video, I'm just gonna stop the video now. However, once you're driving, you'll hear a really loud beep, and then your light should it should stay steady, and then the light should then go off. So once the light is off, you should be all set. The light will come back on because the tire pressures are incorrect. So you'll have to make adjustments once you're safe to do so. All right, so I just finished driving my car. It only took, actually it probably just took like, 3 to 5 minutes drive, and the light disappeared. This time I actually didn't hear a beep, and it just went away. So it actually was a pretty quick procedure. I just drove locally in the back roads and tried my best to maintain a constant speed. And then the light just went away, and after driving probably about a minute or two, the light came back on because I've reset the tire pressures to have 4 different readings, so all 4 can register. So now I'm going to fill up the tires I think the Sentra is looking for 33 PSI, and since it's freezing cold out and windy, I believe Town Fair Tire recommended having the tires at 37, so I'm going to fill them up at 37 PSI, and then I'm going to drive for another 5 minutes, and I expect the light to go away. So let's see what happens. All right, so I just finished my drive, and the light went away, and it just turned on the car. You'll notice that the TPMS light is gone. So the procedure worked, and hopefully it'll work for you. The procedure is a little tricky, so you have to be patient. You might have to give it a try a few times, and good luck.